Hi everyone. Today let us consider most likely practice questions under application of derivatives. Consider the first question. A particle moves along the curve 6y equal to x cube plus 2. Find the points on the curve at which y coordinate is changing 8 times as fast as x coordinate. Let us consider the solution of the same. Consider the given curve 6y equal to x cube plus 2. It is given that y coordinate is changing 8 times as fast as x coordinate. So, rate of change of y coordinate with respect to time considered to be dy by dt. This is equal to 8 times rate of change of x coordinate. That is considered to be dx by dt. So, dy by dt is equal to 8 times dx by dt. Let us differentiate the given curve. 6 into derivative of y with respect to time, that is dy by dt, equal to derivative of x cube is 3x square into dx by dt plus derivative of 2 is 0, that is 6 into in place of dy by dt replace 8 times dx by dt equal to 3x square dx by dt. 6 8s are 48 dx by dt minus 3x square dx by dt equal to 0. Now we can take dx by dt as the common factor outside. So the remaining values 48 minus 3x square equal to 0. But dx by dt is not equal to 0. Therefore 48 minus 3x square equal to 0. Therefore 3x square equal to 48. X square equal to 48 by 3, that is 16. So x is equal to root 16 plus or minus 4. Now let us consider x is equal to 4. To get the y value, substitute x equal to 4 in the given curve, that is 6y equal to x cube plus 2. So 6y equal to x cube means 4 cube plus 2, that is 64 plus 2, that is 66. So 6y is 66. Therefore y is equal to 66 by 6, that is 11. Therefore the first point which is required on the curve is 4 comma 11. Now consider x is equal to minus 4. Substitute in the same expression, 6y is equal to minus 4 the cube means minus 64 plus 2 equal to minus 62. So y is equal to minus 62 by 6, that is minus 31 by 3. Therefore the second point which is on the curve is equal to minus 4 comma minus 31 by 3. Therefore the required points are 4 comma 11 and minus 4 comma minus 31 by 3. Thank you for watching the video. Please share and subscribe.